Great decision by Brady to not play him the week before and let him out.
Exactly. Week 16 against the Saints. Lewis comes in, spells him, carries it for two.
40 in the second half. Throw the ball here, Jim. Gilmore's out. It's finally time. In field goal range.
With a run too fishy.
Oh, Tannehill drops the snap. And a second one. It's very Belichick-esque, and then he knows the rules so cold.
Oh, how about Vrabel, his pupil?
Oh, another false start.
Looked like the Patriots may have crossed. So any way you slice it, they've shortened the game by almost 20%. Tries to do his thing. Trying to angle Allen is outside the 10, it appeared.
There goes Henry. There goes Henry for another first down.
And we reach the 2-minute warning.
We said before the
each time. As Henry plows ahead for only one.
To the 40. And Kern gets a line drive on the way.